So my name is John Hoover, and this is Mr. Dick Sorensen over here on bass and James Maltos on percussions.
Hello.
And over here on many instruments today is Mr. Bruce Webb. And we are from the Pacific Northwest, West Coast. We're kind of spread out all over the place. Dick is from Redding, California. Yeah. Bruce is from Estacada, Oregon. And James is from Tacoma, Washington. And I'm from Tacoma, Washington. And here we are out here in the beautiful Pacific Northwest. And we're enjoying the beautiful day that we have and these wonderful trees out here in these public lands. And we hope that you get an opportunity to do the same thing, because the whole point behind this show today is to share with you some of the music of John Denver and myself and focus on the idea of stewardship. And stewardship is this idea of creating this world where we protect all of the things that are around us, because once it's gone, it'll
right.
never be the same.
Right.
And so the more and more that we do what's best for the land to make it better for those people that come after us, that is actually the goal of all of us, or at least it should be. And so in the music of John Denver, we find that that's one of the things that he does really, really well. He's always talking about the land and how it inspires him and shows him pathways to love and to him being spiritually whole. And we hope that we can touch you with that same message today. Here we go. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. Fill up my senses, come fill me again, come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your Welcome to this production that is sponsored by Corazón Latino, and they are an organization that really spearheads this idea of stewardship for the land and helping young people as well as people even my age get focused on doing the right thing for this planet. And you should take some time and look at their Facebook page and like it and follow along. You'll get an opportunity to see many, many, many virtual concerts like this one that give you an insight to all the different cultural diversity of our land and the music that goes along with that. And again, this whole concept of this beautiful outdoors and each and every one of us connecting with it in some kind of way that maybe we haven't in a long time. And so step away from those video machines and those little handheld cell phones that you have and listen to some music tonight, okay? Join us, please. lost and alone on some forgotten highway, traveled by many, remembered by few, looking for something I can believe in, looking for something I'd like to do with my life. There's nothing behind me and nothing that ties me to something that might have been true yesterday. Tomorrow is open, and right now it seems to be more than enough to just be here today. And I don't know what the future is holding in store. I don't know where I'm going. I'm not sure where I've been. There's a spirit that guides me, light that shines for me. My life is worth the living, and I don't need to see the end. Oh, sweet, sweet surrender. Like to say hello to our Spanish-speaking listeners right now.
Bienvenidos a mirarlos a cantar y los canciones que estamos cantando para ustedes, los jóvenes y las demás y los padres. Y si les gustan que oyen ahorita en este día. Sálganse y se miran en los árboles y todo eso y pásale y que cuando oyen estas canciones que estamos cantando para ustedes que le gustan y los pueden bailar con esto si quieren. Muchas gracias.
So this song that we're getting ready to sing is actually an original song that I wrote, and it's one day I was thinking about the whole, I'm a science teacher by trade, and I was thinking about the whole idea of genetics and how life transfers from one creature to the next creature through this whole concept of genetics, and how miraculous that was, and just happened to have this song float into my head, and it's called God's Good Ground. Ready? but a small part of this great big world. As we travel through the heavens, I am bound to soil, rock, air, and sea. Held by so much more than gravity, and I hold on, hold on with hands of love, and I hold on, hold on with hands of hope. I hold on to sunshine bright, to birds in flight, to laughter sound. I hold on to God's good ground. Each of us must take our own path, choose our different ways, yet we travel the same direction. Double helix strands of protein we unwind to find. Everything still pivots on a miracle, and we hold on, hold on with hands of love. Yes, we hold on, hold on with hands of hope.
He was born in the Bitterroot Valley in the early morning rain.
Wild geese over the water, heading north and home again, bringing a warm wind from the south, bringing the first taste of the spring. His mother took him to her breast, and softly she did sing. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eye. Give him a wild wind for a brother and the wild Montana sky. On the ground in that summer, he never learned to cry. He never knew his father, and he never did ask why. And he never knew the answers that would make an easy way. But he learned to love the wilderness and to be a man that day. His mother's brother took him into his family and his home. Gave him a hand that he could lean on and a place to call his own. And he learned to be a farmer, and he learned to love the land. And he learned to read the seasons, and he learned to make a stand. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eyes. Give him a wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. On the eve of his 21st birthday, he set out on his own. He was 30 years and running, trying to find his way back home. Riding the storm across the mountains and an aching in his heart. Well, he learned to turn the pages and to make a brand new start. Now he never told the story of the years that he was gone. Some say he was a dryer, some say he was a John. But there was something in the city that he said he couldn't breathe. There was something in the country that he said he couldn't leave. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eye. Give him a wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. Now some say that he's crazy and some are glad he's gone. Some of us all miss him and try to carry on. Bringing a voice to the forest, giving a voice to the dawn. Giving a voice to the wilderness and this land that we live on. Child a home, give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eye. Give him a wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. Give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eye. Give him a wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eye. Give him a wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. Woo! So here we are out in this beautiful, beautiful land on this beautiful day. And I look at the trees around me, and you think about this cycle that keeps going on and on and on. How those tree leaves capture the sunlight, and they feed the forest, not only through the floor, but through all the little animals that feed off of the trees, and they give the oxygen that goes up into the air, and they absorb the carbon dioxide, and they're a vital part of our survival and everything else's survival. And protecting areas like this is immensely important. And what we don't realize is the stewardship of the trees themselves. You know, if you were to look at the ages of some of the trees around here, some of them are well over 80 to 100 or more years old. And each one of them holds sunshine that's occurred decades ago, or even some cases centuries ago. And they each tell a story, and they are important. And keeping them around for us, that's a really important thing. And I think this song that John Denver wrote really captures and emotes that idea. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. And if I had a day that I can give you, to you a day just like today. And if I had a song I could sing for you, I'd sing a song make you feel this way. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my water looks so lovely. almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always. So I remember a time, you know, public lands. I've always loved them. As a matter of fact, traveling across Nevada and having been a teacher in Nevada, I fell in love with public lands, like BLM, so forth. And I can remember right before the birth of my daughter, I needed to clear my head, so I drove out in the middle of nowhere and to a place called Whiskey Flats. It's this big old dry lake bed, and I went hiking up a canyon that led into it. And when I was up there in the canyon, I mean, think about this. It's public lands that share this type of thing with you. I got up in this canyon, which had walls about 20 feet high or so, and it was about maybe 25, 30 feet wide. And when you got in this one spot, it was a bitter cold morning, and there was petroglyphs on the rock walls all around me. And I sat there mesmerized looking at these things for just hours and feeling insignificant, you know, but at the same time lifted, knowing that there was this story out there of indigenous people from the past and that they had made it through. That's why I'm here, right? And all of a sudden the ground began to rumble and it began to shake, and around the corner of the canyon came this whole herd of wild Mustang, and they just stopped right in front of me. Literally, I could have reached out and touched the lead stallion there, and they had the steam coming off their bodies and they were snorting out steam and they were just staring at me. There were probably about 30 or 40 of them, and it was like time stood still in that moment. And then they just took off again up the canyon. I never wrote a song about that, but it emblazed in my mind this idea of this one song that came to me, you know, and it's called Whiskey Flats. It tells a little bit of that story. Whiskey Flats is bitter cold this morning. Wind is singing through the sagebrush. Golden aspen waves farewell to the autumn sun. October's on the run. Indian summer's gone. Winter has begun. Dust lifted from the ancient lake bed. Page of ancient history scattered to the wind. It's cosmic pieces tossed to time and space. Lost without a trace. Lost without rebirth. Scattered on the earth. Right kings of the cosmic people. Etch the rocks upon the canyon walls. And if their songs could sing again for me, I would find tranquility, a chance to reach inside of me, reach and touch eternity. One of John's friends was Jacques Cousteau, and he dedicated this song to him. And Jacques is not around anymore, but his memory still lives on, and he gave us a lot of good vital work and insight into the ocean. And again, we dedicate this to all the people like Jacques who are out there trying to protect our oceans as well as our forests. And hopefully you have as much fun with this as we do. Put a sail on a dream, on a crystal clear ocean, to ride on the crest of a wild raging storm. For to work in the service of life and the living, in search of the answer to questions unknown. Put a part of the movement, part of the growing, part of beginning to understand. I calypso the places you've been to, things that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I calypso, I sing to your spirit, for the men who have served you so long and so well. Dolphin who guides you, you bring us beside you, you light up the darkness and you show us the way. are strangers in your silent world. Oh, to live on the land, we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide and free as the wind swell, joyful and loving and letting it be. Oh, and I calypso the places you've been to, things that you've showed us, the stories you tell. I calypso, I sing to your spirit, for the men who have served you so long and so well. Yes, and I calypso the places you've been to, things that you've shown us, the stories you tell. I calypso, I sing in your spirit, for the man who has served you so long and so well. Softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Well, he climbed Cathedral Mountains, saw silver clouds below, saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and he tried to touch the sun. He lost a friend but kept the memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His sight is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God, listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. Colorado, Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Never be a poor man if you never saw an eagle fly. It's a Colorado, Rocky Mountain high. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire, and everybody's high. Rocky Mountain high. Rocky Mountain high. Rocky Mountain James Maltos.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.
Mr. Dick Sorensen, Mr. Bruce Webb, John Hoover and the Mighty Quinns, and shout out to Tacoma Public Schools and Truman Middle School, where I teach. Stay safe. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Yesterday, yesterday, Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads take me home to the place we.